Hello students, today we will solve a question from JEE Main 2012 and from the chapter State of Matter. The question is, lithium has formed in body center cubic structure and it has a length of the side given as 351. We have to calculate the atomic radii of this. In order to solve this question, we have to first look into the concept of this. In order to solve this question, we have to first know about the relation between radius of particle and edge length in case of VCC. As we can see here, this is a VCC structure and the relation between the edge length and the radius is given as 4R equal to root 3A. So already we have given A is equal to 351 nanometer. So here we can substitute the value of A and we can find the value of the radius R. So R will be root 3 by 4 into A. So R is equal to 351 into root 3 by 4 picometer, which is coming is 152 picometer. So the radius length is 152 picometer. So we can practice some more question here and also we can see the video of this concept here, which is about of 3 minutes. Also we can refer to the books related to this concept, which is our class 12 chemistry book part 1, and we can find this concept on page number 21 and the line at first. Thank you.